hands, okay? So we learn the open fan. So open fan from the close position starts the promenade, okay? So promenade. So here, so change the arm here for the leading because it's a partner dance. So you, if dance party time, you really need to know how to lead, okay? So you hold here, say change arm, pull her go over there, say go quick, quick, slow, okay? Then this part, because I'm not have patterns, we can raise on arm turn, we can raise here, lift turn. How lady understand you? You do this one, finish. So you have to, this arm, say watch, have to follow your body and make sure she can follow you, so it goes here. Then I turn, say, she can face me here, okay? So I go this there, here's my arm like this, go that way, because she will go that way. Okay, so now we hold again, it's a close position. Make sure finish, go forward. So go forward, tango close, okay? But you can try turn more, so you go slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, slow. Tango close. Okay, you turn more. That's fine. If you want to do a same foot, rock step, okay? Change the promenade again. So you go slow, slow, quick, quick, slow. So here I will turn her, say your arms, this part need work. So need to turn, okay? Don't use your big arm like this. That didn't work. So here, say, turn. Hold, okay? Gentlemen, left foot is free. Ladies, left foot is free. So then we can use the left foot together. So we go walk, walk. So rock step, rock step. So that's why I call the same foot rock step, okay? So then I will hold this arm. So this pull is a difficult pull, that's a push. So you have to change your arm like this. So then really you can pull and turn her, okay? Then you finish, fan. Then you go tango close, you can close, okay? So then we can try again this side. So we go slow, slow, quick, quick, slow. And turn her, quick, quick, slow, okay? So this is arm, you're gonna very soon hold her, okay? So then go walk, walk, rock step, rock step. Then turn over there, quick, quick, change the arm here. Okay, then go slow, slow. And go close. Thank you very much. Okay, good. Practice again.